Have you ever eaten corn and noticed that it comes out completely whole? I mean, it's not like you swallow it whole. So why does this happen? Well, corn has an outer shell made of a tough protective fiber, and humans don't have the enzymes to break it down completely. Now, while we do digest the inside of the corn, the outer layer passes through untouched, which is why it looks like there's whole pieces of corn in your poop.